It's just a nice ticket, like, sell as well. If you have vintage things that you want to sell, they do also do that, because we asked him like how they collect their stuff, and he said most of it is from people that just contact the store and say, hey, I have this item, can I bring it in for you guys to look at and possibly sell and things like that. So love this place. Okay, and then we went to this place called the Upper Rust, and I just took one of their little business cards because I thought it was so creative, because it's like a little clothing tag. So that's their little store and website. And yeah, just a cute little memorabilia, and also like a good documentation of like where we went and like if we ever want to go back. Okay. Lastly, let's see, I have this, which is really cool. This is a fabric postcard. Isn't that so neat? And this store, it was a fabric store. Let's see. I think it's called Art Nouveau NYC. I want to say that that's what the store was, because it was a quilting store, or like a fabric store. But they were selling these.